this is it, huh? This is the unit.
Yeah.
Wow. It's bigger than I thought. How much did this cost?
Like 8 and 10.
Hmm. We build such a big fire, it'll run them out of here.
It's huge. This thing is huge.
I mean, I've got a fireplace, two fireplaces at the house downtown, and they're not nearly that big.
That is a big fireball.
Man.
I wonder if it's too late to change that thing out. I need to call Paige. I wish I'd gone down and looked at it. I mean, the box of this thing is really big, so we were just looking at it. Yeah, well, let's switch it out to the 36-inch. So this one is a 38.
I could have gotten a slightly smaller one, a 36-inch model. 2 inches smaller, but it was only going to be about $200 less, so we really didn't save that much money. And I have to say that once we got it in place, got it off the pallet and in place, it really began to reproportion the room and itself. So when you came in here, it didn't look like this behemoth. Well, it looks like it's drawing to me. You know, it's important to test things along the way. So Marcus and I decided to build a fire in the firebox to make sure that it would actually draw the smoke out of the house. Smoke in the house, not good.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna go up just a little bit more and cap it. And besides that, I wanna put some mortar cap on top of that so if you get water in there with the wind, it'll drain.
So you talked about a ridge, a cap that you thought we ought to have made, some sort of chimney cap.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And that should work real good, but we're gonna go ahead and put mortar in the inside of this just in case wind blows in there.
Now, do you have one of these or who are we gonna have make that?
You could have just some sheet metal guy make it.
Right.
And it would be a lot cheaper than buying one from a fireplace.
Right.
Or a stove store.
Is there a sheet metal company that you recommend that would do something like that?
Anybody that does siding can do it. And I'm sure probably...
Maybe what I should do is talk to the guy that's going to do the roof. He does metal roof.
Yeah, that would work. And he'd probably just charge you maybe $150, maybe that much. Did you see that pattern we put
I like there? The pattern a lot. Okay. I think it looks really good.
Did you
good
see where
there.
We decided to stop it?
Yeah, I like it a lot.
Okay.
We're going to put a portrait in there of Chris.
I mean, once you look into your budget and let me know how much more you can spend on this thing, I would love to put that brick on front of there, on the front side.
Put the brick on the front?
Well, it's just, once you step out that door, it looks like the fireplace just came in, and not necessarily the fireplace is all integrated. In
so come and talk to me about that. What do you mean? You're talking about around the fire surround, the brick in here? You know, Marcus had a pretty good idea about how to make the whole fireplace experience look more like a fireplace, since we're using an insert. It's a good idea, but I bought this antique mantle, so I've just got to see how it's going to fit and if that'll actually work.
Just put a little bit of hardboard on there, and even, you know, if it's just a little bit here, break
but
it.
See, what I've got is I've got a mantle, I've got a mantle that goes here, but what I'm listening to what you're saying, what we could do is that space between the inside of the mantle and here to cover this up, that could be brick.
Yeah, how, the mantle, does it have legs on it?
Yeah, sides, it's an old mantle, it's a historic mantle.
Okay, well we can do something like this one. I got a picture here of one that I did, recently did.
Right.
And even if you, I mean, see our brick can actually go all the way around here, and maybe do even an arch top on it.
Could the brick just come right to that edge right there? Okay. Well, let's talk about that, but I think all I would want to do is the hearth down here on the floor, and I would want to do
the edge of it,
to cover the black with brick, and then I would have, and it would work with my mantle that I've already got.
Okay.
You see what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. And the rest of this will just be whatever the wall is.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, but that way it'll look like the fireplace is one solid.
So you're
unit.
Trying to bring it forward. Yeah. I like that. I like that idea because I was trying to think what kind of stone are we going to put here, and stone didn't feel right, but brick does.
You know, if we decide to take Marcus's idea, really wouldn't add any more time to the schedule. I just got to figure out how to pay for it.